हमारे स्टूडेंट्स इन बिफोर क्लास इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव स्टडीड सम पॉइंट्स. वंस अगेन रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट्स, दे आर ऑलरेडी अंडरस्टैंड. डिफाइन द टर्म प्योर, डिफाइन द टर्म मिक्सचर, टाइप्स ऑफ मिक्सचर, होमोजेनस मिक्सचर, हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर, एंड डिफाइन द टर्म सॉल्यूशन एंड देयर प्रॉपर्टीज, सस्पेंशन एंड देयर प्रॉपर्टीज, एंड फाइंड आउट कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ सॉल्यूशन बाय डिफरेंट मेथड्स, बाय वन ऑफ द मेथड मास, बाय मास परसेंटेज ऑफ सॉल्यूशन. Today we learn some points in this class under the heading that are called collards. Those are called collards. Kaliya Guru Kanta Kariti. Here we learn some points once again. Define the term collards. Properties of colloids, examples of colloids, components of colloids. Such points alone. Reminding goes to separating components of mixture. They are identified different methods for separation of components. Today learn such five points under collards and separation of components. Come to first point here, collards. So here we learn properties and also comparison with the suspension, with the solution. ಈ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಕಂಪ್ಯಾರಿಸನ್ ಕೂಡ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಯಾರಿಸನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ದ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್. ಕಮ್ ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್. ವಿ ನೋ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ಟ್ರೂ ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ನೈಜ ದ್ರಾವಣ, homogeneous mixture of hormone substances, suspension, maddi dravana, heterogeneous mixture of hormone substances. What do we call colloids? Colloids as the mixture, colloids is the mixture as intermediate property between true solution and suspension. So ithara define martivi naija dravana, matti dravana, true solution, suspension, eredara gunagalannu hondirthakkanta mishra vastu. Intermediate property, idanna point, intermediate property. ಎರಡರ ಗುಣಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು, ಇಂಟರ್ಮೀಡಿಯೇಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟ್ರೂ ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್, ಟ್ರೂ ಸಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ಡ್ ಅಸ್ ಕೊಲಾಪ್ಸ್. The mixture as intermediate property between true solution and suspension called colloids. Now goes to other parts. So here colloids are this mixture as properties of solution but also properties of suspension. Hence it is appear as homogeneous mixture. It appear as homogeneous mixture. ಯಾವ ರೀತಿ ಕಂಡು ಬರ್ತದೆ ನಮಗೆ? Appear as homogeneous mixture. But actually, colloids means मिक्सचर, होमोजेनस मिक्सचर तरह अपीयर आ सकता है, पार्ट सकता है। रिमेंबर होमोजेनस मिक्सचर, यूनिफॉर्म कंपोजिशन एंड अ डिफरेंट कंपोजिशन। हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर आर यूनिफॉर्म कंपोजिशन और नॉट यूनिफॉर्म कंपोजिशन एंड अ वेरिएबल कंपोजिशन। अत्र डिफाइन ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ, अपीयर कोलाइड्स अपीयर एज होमोजेनस मिक्सचर बट एक्चुअली कोलाइड्स मींस हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर। कोलाइड्स मींस हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर, रिमेंबर दिस वन पॉइंट आल्सो। सॉल्यूशन होमोजेनस मिक्सचर, सस्पेंशन हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर, कोलाइड्स हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर ऑफ कार्बन सब्सटेंसेस आर हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर। इतना अपन डिफाइन कर बोल दो, व्हाट आर कोलाइड हेटेरोजेनस मिक्सचर, व्हाट आर कोलाइड मिक्सचर एज इंटरमीडिएट प्रॉपर्टी बिटवीन टू सॉल्यूशन एंड सस्पेंशन। दिस इज वन ऑफ द पॉइंट अबाउट द कोलाइड्स। नाउ गो टू डिफरेंट एग्जांपल्स ऑफ कोलाइड्स, फर्स्ट आइडेंटिफाई डिफरेंट एग्जांपल्स ऑफ कोलाइड्स। देयर आर एग्जांपल्स ऑफ आइडेंटिफाई मोरना True solution, soda water, whey, halides, or salt solution, sugar solution, iodine solution. That are different examples of solution. Suspension, soil added to water, soiling water, mixture of soil and water. Then give an example of suspension. Now identify different examples of colloids. There are examples of identifying what the colloids will be. So similar or familiar example of colloids, some of the familiar examples one has to name. Example of colloid. And other fractals like jelly. Example of colloids, jam jelly. So that's one also used for eight food items: jelly, cheese. So give you example of colloids: butter, bete. That also example of colloids: rubber, sponge. Traditional example of colloids: face cream, shaving cream. There are four different examples of colloids: clouds, mood of blue clouds, smoke, obey, foam, nore. Smoke, okay, clouds, whatever, fog, mist, manju, automobile exhaust, vehicles in the horizon, okay, automobile exhaust, milky glass, harinda, rithya, batonon, rithya, glass, the glasses, milky glass, humans, Murduvada Shile, humans, colored gemstone, Bandarakatata Muttinari, Muttinakalu Vadu, Vivida Bandarakatata Muttinakalu Vadu, colored gemstone, humans, milky glass, vehicles, Bandarakatata Haude, automobile exhaust, fog, mist, cloud, smoke, foam, face cream, shaving cream, rubber, spawn, cheese, butter, milk, jelly, blood. So, the different examples of colloids. There are some examples of colloids and identified martini. So now this is the third point. They are mainly studied, there are two points. Define colloids. And second one,
Collards appear as homogeneous, but actually it is called as heterogeneous mixture. And third point, different examples of collards. Now goes to one of the important point about the collards. So here identified one of the phenomena. ಒಂದು ವಿದ್ಯಮಾನವನ್ನು ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫೆನೋಮಿನನ್ ನೋನ್ ಆಸ್ ಟಿಂಡೋರ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್. ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಮುಖವಾಗಿ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಅಂಶವನ್ನು ಗಮನಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಫಿನಾಮಿನನ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಟಿಂಡೋರ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್. ದ ಸೈಂಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ ಜಾನ್ ಟಿಂಡೋರ್ John Tyndall discovered this effect, hence this phenomenon called as Tyndall effect. Phenomenon, even the vidyamanavana, phenomenon. Discovered, chemist John Tyndall, hence this effect known as, this phenomenon known as Tyndall effect. This is identified wherever? In collards. What we call Tyndall effect? The phenomenon in which, the process in which scattering of light rays by collider particles. The collider ekkanta kanagalu particles enide aa particles yava kona ide scattering of light rays. Scattering of light rays. The phenomenon in which scattering of light rays by collider particles. So this phenomenon called what? Tyndall effect. ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಕಿರಣಗಳನ್ನು ಆ ಕೊಲೈಡರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಜಗುರಿಸುವುದು ವಿದ್ಯಮಾನವನ್ನ ಕೊಲೈಡರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಗೆ ಬೆಳಕಿನ
collider particles of small size. small size.
Collateral particles are small size than the suspension. Suspension particles chitta collateral particles chitta batavana undige.
Small size particles are small size than the suspension. The suspension particles are small size also, but in suspension particles are seen our naked eyes.
Naked eyes. Particles are not. That means here also, in some cases in collage particles are seen our naked eyes, in some cases not seen our naked eyes. But commonly, here also particles seen our naked eyes. Seen our naked eyes. But in solution, particles are very, very small size. Its size about 1 nanometer in diameter. Particles are not seen our naked eyes. So, okay, second one property now what I have defined here. Particle in collar, particles in our naked eyes. Suspension, particles in our naked eyes. Collars, sorry. Solution, particles not in our naked eyes. Comes to other properties of collars. Listen here, in collars, appear as homogeneous, but it's a heterogeneous mixture. Remember this part. Its size of the particles is small or smaller than the suspension. But actually here, some cases particles are not seen over naked eyes and seen over naked eyes. Not seen over naked eyes, hence appear as homogeneous. Seen over naked eyes, hence appear as heterogeneous. Hence, this is as interdependent property between two solution and suspension. Okay, first one property, heterogeneous mixture. Second property, particles are not seen over, particles are seen over naked eyes. Comes to other point two, collar particles not settled down. Particles are not settled down whenever mixture undisturbed left undisturbed or remains undisturbed. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಅನ್ನ ನಾವು ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಒಂದು ಹಾಗೆ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ತಳಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಸಂಗ್ರಹಣೆ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ. ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಡ್ ಡೌನ್. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಡ್ ಡೌನ್. ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಡ್ ಡೌನ್. ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಟಲ್ಡ್ ಡೌನ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಟು ಅದರ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಹೆಟೆರೋಜಿನಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್. Particles are smaller size than the suspension. Particles are seen over naked eyes. Some cases not seen over naked eyes. And particles are not settled down whenever left hand distance is something yours. Goes to six one properties of the collars. Here, collars, particles are not separated by filtration method. Not separated filtration method. But suspension, particles separated, filtration method. Solution also, particles not separated by filtration method. Not separated, filtration method, and appear as homogeneous. But in some properties, similar to properties of suspension. Kelu properties to suspension to likhe aagata hai, kelu properties to solution to likhe aagata hai. In collage, particles are not separated by filtration method by special technique. Here, by special method, here particles are separated from the mixture. By the method is known as centrifugation. By the method known as centrifugation. Once again, identified collage, different properties of collage, heterogeneous mixture. Particles are smaller size than the suspension. Particles are seen over naked eyes.
consume the rice. Particles are not settled down. Particles are not separated by filtration. Particles are separated by centrifugation method. Now, some other properties of the colloids.
What are the very properties of the colloids are identified now? Some other properties.
So that one like we are already understand particles of colloids
exhibit intermediate property of the solution and suspension.
In solution,
particles not scatter the light rays whenever light pass through the solution from the torch. Particles of solution not scattering light rays.
Suspension, particles scattering light rays.
Colloids here in suspension little tinder effect identified. Other identified what to be
ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಕಿರಣವನ್ನು ಚದುರಿಸಿದಾಗ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಬಟ್ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣವಾಗಿ ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಕಿರಣಗಳು ಚದುರುವಿಕೆಯನ್ನು ನಮ್ಮ ಕೈ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ
ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಟ್ ರೇಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಟ್ ರೇಸ್ ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಕಿರಣಗಳನ್ನು ಚದುರಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಟ್ ರೇಸ್
This phenomenon called what? Tyndall effect. Tyndall effect completely identified wherever collides. Little Tyndall effect identified in suspension.
Tyndall effect not identified in solution.
In collide here, as you can see, path of light, path of beam of light,
beam of light.
ಈ ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಕಿರಣ ಹಾದು ಹೋಗುವ ದಾರಿಯನ್ನು ನಾವು ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಿಸಬಹುದು.
ಇನ್ ಸಸ್ಪೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ವಿ ಸೀನ್ ಪಾತ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಟ್ ರೇ
ಬಟ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೀನ್ ಪಾತ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಟ್ ರೇ
ಟೋಟಲಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಕೊಲಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಸ್ಕ್ಯಾಟರಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಟ್ ರೇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೀನ್ ಪಾತ್ ಆಫ್ ಬೀಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಟ್
ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ 5 or 6 are now called on
properties of colloids. Heterogeneous mixture, particles are smaller than the suspension, particles are seen over the glass, particles are not shaken down, particles are not separated by filtration, separated by centrifugation method, particles have properties scattering like rays, and seen beam of path of light.
All of these have been 8 properties, another one property also identified in colloids.
Remember solution stable.
Suspension unstable.
Suspension ಏನಿದೆ ಅದು ಅಸ್ಥಿರವಾಗಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
Suspension whenever break, not scattering the light rays. So compare this one property in colloids with the colloids. Colloids quite stable. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಪ್ರಮಾಣದ ಸ್ಥಿರವಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ colloid. Quite stable.
So this property compared with the solution, solution stable, suspension unstable, colloids quite stable.
So this one,
now we got different properties of colloids.
Define colloids, the mixture as intermediate property due to solution and suspension.
Colloids is heterogeneous mixture.
Different examples of colloids are identified in milk, blood, cheese, butter.
And now properties of colloids.
We have to first point about the colloids. In colloids, they are classified into two types. Otherwise, there are two components identified in colloids.
Colloids are in Pramukha Edo India Detector identified on TV. Now comes to the point. There are two properties identified in colloids. Which are their properties?
Now comes to that one. The two properties identified colloids.
Sorry. The two components identified colloids. Two components. Now comes to that man. The two components identified colors. One of the component here, this is also called as colors classified. Two components here to cut the technical vehicle of TV. According to states, of ಯಾವ ಆಧಾರದ ಮೇಲೆ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ ಯಾವ ಎರಡು ಪ್ರಮುಖ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ ಘಟಕ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಘಟಕದ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಮುಖ ಘಟಕ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ Another component dispersion medium. Dispersion medium. This is what we call component of collapse. Dispersion vitarane aagudu. Yava antadalli vitarane aagutte. Yava madhyamad mulaka vitarane aagutte. Particles yava antadalli iddaga vitarane aagutte in which media yava madhyamadalli vitarane aagutte this one dispersed phase dispersion medium are called as two components of colors these two components classify thrice colors classify according to states of dispersion phase dispersion medium yava hantadalli particles vitarane aagutte yava madhyamadalli vitarane aagutte aa particles solid state alli irutta liquid state alli irutta gaseous state alli irutta aa madhyama solid state alli irutta liquid state alli irutta gaseous state alli irutta according to state of dispersed phase and dispersion medium ಯಾವ ಹಂತದಲ್ಲಿ ಇರು ಅಂತದ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ ಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಯಾವ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ವಿತರಣೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮ ಯಾವ ಸ್ಥಿತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸಿವ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಷನ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸಿವ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಷನ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಯರ್ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ವರ್ಗೀಕರಣ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ವಾಟ್ ಡಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈ According to states of according to states of according to states of dispersion phase or dispersion media so what are the components of collar dispersion phase or dispersion media confused ಆಗಬಾರದು ಎರಡು components ಅದು collides ಅಲ್ಲಿ dispersion phase and dispersion medium second point ಕೊಡೋಣ ಯಾವ ಆಧಾರದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೀವಿ this according to states of dispersion phase and dispersion media okay what do you call dispersion phase solute like component call it dispersion phase solute like component you know solute ಡಿಸೋಲ್ವ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಕರಗತಕ್ಕಂತ ವಸ್ತು ಸಾಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆತರದ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಕರಗತಕ್ಕಂತ ವಸ್ತು ಸಾಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಕಾಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಫೇಸ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ ಕೊಲಾಡ್ಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಪರ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಆಗತಕ್ಕಂತ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ವಿತರಣೆ ಆಗತಕ್ಕಂತ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ Dispersed particles in collards. Called dispersed phase. Solid like component of collards called dispersed phase. Yava antadalli vitarane aagutte annodu artha. Yava madhyamadalli vitarane aagutte particles second component. What we call dispersion medium, the component in which dispersed phase, so in which component in which dispersion phase is suspended. Andre suspended means not settled down and also not completely floating. Purti teludilla, purti mulugodilla, suspended. Artha barutade. The component in which dispersion phase is suspended. Dispersed phase suspended, dispersed phase. A particles are suspended markakanta component na. Collides are dispersed phase. A particles are suspended markakanta component na. We call it dispersion media. Madhyama ka karithivi. Yava madhyamadalli particles vitarane agutte. A madhyama en martade dispersed particles suspended aagu karana agutte. Component in which component in the dispersed phase is suspended. Dispersed phase a particle suspended aagalu karanakanta suspended maatakanta particle component na dispersion medium anta kareethivi. What we call dispersed phase solvent is a component. But we call dispersion medium is a component because dispersion phase is suspended. Dispersion medium, both are called components of collides. Based on the state of dispersion phase and dispersion medium, we classify collides. Collides are going to be there. So this is different points. Now we are understanding the laws. Define the collides, examples of collides, properties of the collides, and components of collides. We are studying such points under the collides. Today we are studying so many points, everyone that are related. Mixture, homogeneous mixture, heterogeneous mixture, solution, suspension, collapse. Now go to look at the parts everyone and the other one important heading this one chapter. So the number one heading kali successful parts are in chapter number 23. Now comes to third one important heading this one chapter. Separating components of mixture. Separating components of mixture. Components. Separation of components. Separating components of mixture. Mixture must be in the components of the vapors. Mixture must be in the other components of vapors. You already understand. Naturally occurring substances or natural substances are not chemically pure. Rasayanikavagi naisargikavagi iruttakkanta vastuvu rasayanikavagi shuddhavagi iruvudilla. Natural substances are not chemically pure. But different separation methods are used for separating components from the mixture. Aa mixture inda adaralliro components anna bere bere separation methods anna upayogisi berpadisthivi. Different methods are used. Different methods are used. Different methods are used. Vividha vidhanalu upayogisthivi. Yavuduke separating the components from the mixture. Aa mishra vastuvallirukkanta bere bere ghatakagalanna berpadisalu bere bere vidhanavanna upayogisthivi. In heterogeneous mixture, you know already how not uniform composition, how variable composition. Here, that separated into different constituents. Heterogeneous mixture only. Heterogeneous mixture. Here, heterogeneous mixture only. How did you separate them? Separated into different constituents. Constituents. ವಿವಿಧ ಘಟಕಗಳನ್ನು ಬೇರ್ಪಡಿಸ್ತೀವಿ. ಹೆಟರೋಜಿನಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಸಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಯೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್. heterogeneous mixture na vividha ghatakagalannagi bhautika vidhanagalannu berpadisthivi by different physical methods heterogeneous mixture anna vividha ghatakagalannagi sarala physical methods mulaka berpadisthivi aa sarala physical methods yavu sieving
jaridi hidiyuvudu
winnowing boiling kuruvudu filtration shodhisuvudu this one commonly called what physical method one is called sieving jaridi hidiyuvudu winnowing gaaliki kuruvuke winnowing hand picking kaigalinda aarisuvudu hand picking and also filtration shodhisuva vidhana heterogeneous mixture ಅನ್ನು ವಿವಿಧ ಘಟಕಗಳನ್ನಾಗಿ ಈ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ಸ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಬೇರ್ಪಡಿಸ್ತೀವಿ ಹೌ ಟು ನೋ ಜೀನಸ್ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಚರ್ ಸೆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಯೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಬೈ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟವಾದ ಸ್ಪೆಷಲ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ separation of components of mixture components ana mixture inda berpadisalu bere special techniques ana kuda upayogisthivi special techniques are used for separation of components of mixture which are these methods learn all these points in the next class okay here study all these points learn all these points next class thank you